So it's only 1 minute, so get your votes in. Will Nia DC or not? So get your votes in, get your votes in. Oh, I should have done a prediction instead of a poll. Sorry. Crap, too late. Sorry. I feel like if I leave it up for too long, maybe we'll know the answer already. Shite. Someday I will figure out how this all streaming thing works. It's almost 2 years, so I'm still a beginner. Also, in about a month, my 2 year streamer anniversary is coming. Why am I here again? In 2 years, my 2 year streamer anniversary is coming up in about a month. So I need to get planning. Is it Nia? No, it's Meg. So far, Nia did not DC yet. You think she already heard my cloaking sound? Oh my god, what a whiff. There we go. I can bring him back there. They did already finish a generator though. Oh, we have Gay Ada. If she's the last one, she gets the hatch. Or escape, whatever. If my perks don't hinder her too much. Somebody's up there, about to finish that gen. It's the Nia! And somehow, I found Meg again. Who wasn't healed. Nia, run over there. Will she DC? Will she DC? Okay, Ada, what was the reason? She's gonna be happy to get out of this match. Fine for me. Sorry, not sorry. Thought Meg was gonna be down there on the gen, apparently not. Come on, Meg. Okay. David can have the hatch. Because he's David. Probably find it before me as well. There we go. But I still got my challenge done. Yay! Finally. But I feel like they didn't even try.